Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Monday, November 27th, 2023. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all students, Sergeant Randall Pegram from the U.S. Army will be in the Norris Cove during all lunches on Tuesday, November 28th. Please feel free to stop by with questions that you may have for him.
National Technical Honor Society, NTHS, will have a meeting on Thursday, November 30th during third period reconnect in the cafeteria. If you have any questions, see Ms. Breeden in room 173 or Dr. Kogo Masila in room 171. NAHS is sponsoring an annual holiday door decorating contest. This is open to all teachers, and judging will be on December 5th. We are looking for originality, craftsmanship, and jolliness. For judging purposes, door only. Mobile units are welcome to do the inside of your door. Winners will receive bragging rights and an award. There will be open courts for tennis on Wednesday, November 15th, Monday, November 20th, Monday, November 27th, and Wednesday, November 29th from 2:30 to 4. If you are planning on participating, please have paperwork completed on Dragonfly Max and current physical.
Today's lunch will be chicken tenders, turkey sausage links, vanilla with mixed berry parfait, and a large garden salad. The weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 59 and a low of 34. Chance of rain, 22%. The SAT word of the day is globalization, the process by which businesses or other organizations develop international influence or start operating on an international scale. Fears about the increasing globalization of the world economy. What's the difference between a badly dressed kid on a bicycle and a well-dressed kid on a tricycle? Attire. Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.